Okay, now that it's had its initial bind, let's just see what it needs to bind for each time you fly. We'll start with powering on the quad first and then the transmitter. And it doesn't like that method. Now let's try the standard method for DSM and power up the transmitter first, then the quad. And binding is basically instant. Now the quad can be disabled by either using the gear switch to disarm or by using the rudder switch for traditional throttle hold. This is the first flight straight out of the box, just the aileron and rudder channels reversed. That's not been fine-tuned in clean flight. Flying very well. This is with the aileron and elevator channel set to 30%. And now at 100% aileron and elevator channels. Very responsive, but very stable.